All right, so in the last video, we saw that when elements get really large, their electron configurations are long and complicated and easy to make a mistake when you're doing. So in this video, I'm going to show you a way that you can come up with a condensed configuration for really any element, but it's most practical and useful if we're dealing with really large elements. So let's go back to astatine. Astatine, we saw this really long electron configuration that ended with 6p5. You might remember that electron configuration took up the entire bottom of this page. Well, we don't want to have to write an electron configuration that is that big anymore. So what we do is we note that anything in this column, this is the noble gas column. Any noble gas has a special electron configuration. And in the next video, we'll talk about why that's so special. But it has a special configuration. So what we want to do is identify the noble gas immediately above the element you're dealing with. So for astatine, move up one row and go all the way to the end to xenon. Xenon is a noble gas that is the closest to astatine. So we're going to put xenon in brackets. And by doing this, by putting xenon into brackets, what we are saying is that everything up to that point, the electron configuration of xenon is included in the electron configuration of astatine. So from here, we can continue like we're reading our book. So we start with xenon, we move down to 6s. So from here, we have 6s2. Remember, we now move down to our 4F, 14, 5D10, and we finish up with 6P5. 6P5. So this is the condensed electron configuration for astatine. It makes writing the electron configuration of really big elements a lot faster and simpler. Let's look at one more just as an example. Let's write out the condensed electron configuration of palladium. So palladium, we notice is in the fifth row, but remember the d electrons are always one number below, so this is going to end in 4d. And we're in column 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So it's going to end in 4D8. So to write the condensed electron configuration, we move up one row and go all the way to the right. So our noble gas core is krypton. From krypton, we move down to the 5s2. We now move directly into our 4D8. This is the condensed electron configuration for palladium.